SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable dark mode on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone can be placed into either light mode or dark mode, depending on your preference. If you have your phone in light mode, then it probably looks something like my screen right now. But if you would like to put your phone into dark mode, then you can do so by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select Display and Brightness, and then you can tap the Dark option in the Appearance section at the top of the screen. That's going to switch the mode over like it is now, and your background should be darker and the text should be lighter. You can also choose to enable an option so that your iPhone will automatically switch between light mode and dark mode by turning on this Automatic option, and then you can select Options. And then you can choose when you would like the phone to enter dark mode and when you would like it to enter light mode. Another way that you can switch between light mode and dark mode is in the control center. You can do this by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen to open the control center. And then you can tap and hold on the brightness slider here. Now you should see a dark mode button down here at the bottom left, which you can tap to put the phone into dark mode. And then you'll see that it's also going to say when it's going to be enabled until.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.